Hey guys, Alex here. Welcome back to my channel. Cebu Landmasters has launched a new project in Western Visayas and it is located in Iloilo City, home to historical landmarks, quaint beaches and islands, heritage homes, plus tasty and unique cuisines. It is a highly urbanized metropolis and it is the center of commerce, trade, finance, education, and governance in the region. CLI announced the 2021 rollout of its flagship economic housing brand, Casa Mira, in 4 more key cities in the Visayas Mindanao region as their response to the massive demand for safe and secure value housing, which increased due to the pandemic. It is set to unveil more Casa Mira projects in Cebu, Ormoc, Bacolod, Iloilo, Cagayan de Oro, Davao, Dumaguete, and Palawan. The Casa Mira brand has won several prestigious awards including Best Housing Development during the 6th Property Guru Philippines Property Awards in 2018. The brand's rapid expansion from its first developments in Cebu to Negros Oriental, Cagayan de Oro, and Bacolod in the past 7 years attests to its ability to meet its promise to give more to the Filipino family. Casa Mira Iloilo is a residential subdivision project by, of course, CLI, and this is located in Barangay Camalig, district of Jaro, Iloilo City, with a total land area of 14.4 hectares. The project will be offering townhouses and single detached units with 60% well-planned open spaces for residents to enjoy. It is a perfect mix of modern and history inspired by the cultural evidence of the Spanish colonial era that has been a part of our Philippine history. Casa Mira Iloilo is a modern abode that reminds us of our rich Filipino culture through its composition. Its design and architecture mimics that of the Bahay na Bato that is one of the most iconic historical places in Iloilo. Casa Mira Iloilo's strategic location makes it a perfect place to stay since it is near Iloilo City Police Station, Ceres Terminal, Iloilo Sacred Heart School, St. Joseph Chapel, Balantang Elementary School, City Mall Tagbak, Metro Iloilo Hospital and Medical Clinic, Moose Brand Home Depot. Now here's the site development plan. So this is the first phase of the project and it will consist of a total number of 48 blocks with 1,185 units. So we have end and middle units available. We have Model A, Model B, and Model C. And then we also have single detached units available. Now, amenities include clubhouse, swimming pool, kiddie pool, basketball court, children's play area, a chapel, mini park, and main entrance which is connected to the clubhouse. And there's also perimeter fence with 24/7 security and landscaping. Now, the reservation fee for each unit is 10,000 pesos. Now, for the house features, the living, dining, kitchen, and bedroom will have 60 by 60 ceramic tiles, whereas in the toilet and bath, it will be 30 by 30 ceramic tiles for the flooring and also for the walls. Now, for the main door, it's going to be a solid panel door, and for the bedroom door, a flush door. For the windows naman, it's 6mm clear glass windows on aluminum frames. And of course, the bathrooms, they already have bathroom fixtures, kompleto na. For the kitchen, base kitchen cabinet with granite countertops. And the interior walls naman, it's gonna be full painted finish. For exterior finish, may wall accent and then painted concrete walls with other facade accessories. And then for the roofing, we have pre-painted long span roofing. Now, here is the update of the ongoing construction of the project. And that's it for today's project in focus. Let me know if you're interested in this project. My contact info is in the description box below. You can send me an email or message me on Viber or WhatsApp or my Globe number. And if you want to be updated of the latest news and also newest projects in Visayas area, then send me an email so I can add you to my mailing list.